Hello everyone, in this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to make Bezier curves in GitHub 4. To get started, we need 3 points as Bezier curves need 3 points of data. So let's create a node 2D. Let's call it P0. And we'll duplicate this twice. The P1 value will be your peak, and your P0 and P2 will be the start and finish. I've gone ahead and made a sprite to represent where the position is, and a camera 2D to render it. Let's create a new script. Let's go ahead and reference all of our points. And for all these, we need to get the dot position. Now let's create a variable called time. We'll set that to 0 by default. Now let's create a new function. Let's call it Bezier. Let's go pass in that time value. Let's create a new variable called Q0. Set that to P0.lerp P1T. Now variable Q1 will be set to P1.lerp P2 and T. Let's go ahead and create a variable called R. Let's set that to q0.lerp, q1, and t. Let's return r. In our physics process, let's reference our sprites. Let's get the position. We'll set this to Bezier time. For now, let's just add delta to time. If time is greater than or equal to 1, since this is on a 0 to 1 spectrum, we'll set time to 0. Now, if we press play, you'll see that our sprite follows a Bezier curve, and once it hits the final position, it will go back. To take this a step further, let's go ahead and create a H slider. Let's go ahead and scale that. Make sure it's on a scale of 0 to 100. Let's go ahead and reference it on our script. Let's just call it slider. Now, instead of getting time, we will get slider dot value divided by 100, and it will just be setting. Now, press play. As we slide this, it will progress along the Bezier curve. And obviously, you can mess with the Bezier curve by selecting these positions to make it higher. Let's crank this up a little bit, and now it will go higher. Anyways, guys, if you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.